LTE actually stands for Long Term Evolution Networks. It was a term defined by 3GPP many years ago, but now it's reality, and we prefer to call it in most countries and markets 4G. Now, for the first time, we really see all the markets and technologies converging into one system, into LTE. There will be LTE for FDD and for TDD. WiMAX and TDS CDMA systems will naturally evolve to LTE TDD. Most of the networks are tested under typical conditions where I have a cell, neighboring cell, and follow up handover situations and check how does the network behave in this case. It is very interesting to see how networks behave in very special situations. Here on our site in Ulm, we have two LTE cells up and running at 2.6 GHz. We will investigate with a helicopter flying over the two cells how the traffic streams will behave, data, voice, video. We have very frequent handover conditions, and we will investigate the stability and robustness of our algorithms in these special situations. We have already installed, since October 2008, over 200,000 LTE-capable base stations where we just have to add the software. So for us as NSN, it's much easier to come to a mature system. Adaptations have to be done only in software, and the hardware is mature already. Tests were successful. LTE is ready for takeoff.